Republicans and Democrats and independents across this nation, I say it is time for us to come together as one united people.
We 绝不允许任何人、任何组织、任何政党在任何时候以任何形式把任何一块中国领土从中国分裂出去。